is epic, Mike. You're so right. Every time I plan on TJ Fats is asleep. I know. It's a game you cannot play. you should play it during the day. Okay, so without further ado, let's hop over to our cutscene. And we'll just start it off with episode one, display capture. Let me just double check. This looks weird. Let me make sure that it's showing. Can you guys see that?
I see all of your audio controls and everything.
Okay, it's about to skip over. Let me know if you see it now. Okay, it looks good. Okay, could you see the poppy plate? Oh, it's still. There we go. From the beginning. Yeah, I agree, TZ. From the beginning.
All right, I see Poppy's playtime.
You do?
Poppy playtime. Yeah.
Okay, I feel like I'm not seeing it, though. You see it, TZ? Oh, there it is. Okay, so let me actually quit it, because I don't know what I clicked on previously, and then we'll restart it up. Chapter
already
one.
Already terrified.
Yeah, it's already like not okay. It's already not okay.
Already, I'm like, I need popcorn and a pillow that I can hug.
Brett, I was imagine playing this at like 2:30 in the morning and everybody decided to go to bed. It's like not okay.
No thanks. No thank you, please.
TZ's already scared. Word, I know. Guys, we added the emote wall, so blast them emotes.
Anything that starts with an older gentleman talking like everything is optimistic, you know it's just gonna be a show.
Yeah, you know that it's when it's miscolored, optimistic, old timey video. It's not okay. Here, let her go.
Ah, yeah, here at Poppy's playtime.
Yeah, look at Poppy. Doesn't she look awesome?
Ah, yes. Our newest dad, Poppy.
Put her behind me. Put her right here. Let her sit with me. She might want me. What's wrong? There we go. What? What's wrong with her? We got a new dog. She's a little still trying to get used to stuff. What? Here, I'll take this. Playtime!
I can't hear any of the game audio though.
No.
Supposed to?
Yeah, you are supposed to. It might be very low. Let me see.
What's going on with this doll? What's the time? It's playtime. Ah, yes.
Oh, when this video starts to skip, I'll turn up the audio in a minute. Oh, this is ominous. Put it right here. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm very terrified. Okay, everyone thinks the staff disappeared 10 years ago. We're still here. Find the flower. Vintage Poppy commercial. Okay. Did you pull me? No, I don't think I pulled it. Do you need pulled? Let me pull T-EZ in. Hop in the channel. I'll pull you. Alright, guys. Sorry, I've got all kinds of kids around me. Okay, let me automatically just turn up the sound and stuff. Okay. So let me know if you can hear this. Okay, so it looks like... Okay, we already got a tape. Let's put the tape in.
Oh, hi, my name is Late Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. for example.
Tape isn't playing?
This facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which...
Oh, it's not a tape. Okay.
...will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more...
Okay, so it looks like we're trespassing. E to open doors. Okay. Okay, so I think it's green, pink, yellow, red. Okay, so I think we go back over here and we gotta punch in the...
Yeah, see, this doesn't look too bad. There's a toy train. It's nice. Cute.
Yeah, no, it's a very nice game.
It's a little dirty, but, you know, they're trying.
It's not terrible.
COVID was hard on everyone, you know?
Yeah, exactly. What? Alright. We've got a video here. So it looks like we're gonna get our hands.
Will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
Will the real Slim Shady please stand up? That's right. Oh, that got dark. Whoa, something. Okay. May cause injury. That's quite a warning you don't want to see.
Yes, you might want to cause something.
That might be a problem. Okay. So I think we get our own. Oh, we got our first hand.
Alright, well, at least you have some sort of weapon type thing.
Yeah. Definitely got some type of something. Okay. Really sure what to do.
Playtime!
Oh, okay, I think I remember. Oh, so I guess we're gonna hop over this. It's probably not a good idea, but let's go. Oh, we're opening a very heavy door. Oh my gosh, who is that? Wow. So
which chapter?
It's chapter one. We're gonna go from the beginning.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna give him a high five. So it's, yeah. Uh-oh, something just happened. Whoa! Wait. Okay, all of a sudden a key has appeared. Thanks for coming tonight, Surfin. How are you doing, man? Did you get to go see Top Gun? Okay, we got the key. Oh my gosh, wait, I'm scared. Hold on, this is a dark... What does this say? Remember, do be kind to others, show up on time, do not hide behind the doors to scare Lyeth Perry. Don't stay past 8 p.m., misuse company time, tamper with machinery, or enter innovation wing without authorization. Yeah, Surfing, we're playing a scary game tonight.
Okay, just follow all the directions and you should be okay. Just don't do anything crazy, all right?
Yeah, I'm just not going to do anything crazy. I'm not going to misuse company time. You know? Like, I'm not going to hide.
Don't take a long lunch unless you ask for permission.
Yeah, definitely. It's definitely creepy in here, though. All right, here we go. All right, it looks like we powered on whatever it is that we needed to do. So let's... Oh my gosh, Huggy's gone. Wow. Seeing it tomorrow. Seeing the new one tomorrow. Okay, might watch the first one. Our friend came over to hang out. Yeah, watch the first one before you see the second one for sure. Okay, now...
Since
go ahead.
Since we're on the topic of seeing new things.
Yeah.
I was so consumed with excitement last night about the premiere of the Obi-Wan series that I completely forgot that it's also Stranger Things tonight.
Oh, it is? Yeah. Dude, I haven't watched Stranger Things in forever.
Stranger Things, I hated it when it first came out because everyone loved it, and so I watched it so I could talk crap about it, and it turned out to be like one of the best TV shows I've ever seen.
It is. It did scare me. It did scare me. Yeah, no, it's a great show. I like Elle. Remember when we used Casey was Elle? She would do the little thing.
Oh.
Do you remember that? When she was only like 3 years old, we'd watch Stranger Things with her. She was little. Seem the first one probably a million times. The Obi-Wan series. Yeah, that's what he's talking about is Obi-Wan. You're very excited about that. Is that what you were saying?
I stayed up late last night so I could watch it. I was tired at work all day today, but I'm like, I've waited since I was, 13 years old to see Ewan McGregor back as Obi-Wan. I don't care if I go to work tired. That's why there's coffee.
That's why there's coffee. That's right.
Love Obi-Wan. Hello there.
Awesome. Yeah, it looks like we've got another Obi-Wan fan in the chat right now. Surfing. He's hyped for you. He's giving the smiley face. Okay, so I think we have to collect, like, these fuses. Oh, yeah, here it is.
We trying to just turn the lights on in the factory so we don't get scared, or?
No, we're not trying. We're trying to. It's basic. Oops. Whoa. What the heck just happened? Oh, there we go. What?
Is that bloody? What is that?
Yeah, that's definitely maybe blood. Casey, I got it, sweetheart. Unless you want to play the game.
But this is a toy factory. There's not blood. It's supposed to be happy.
No. Let me see. It's gotta be this way. How do we get into there? I have to pull out the box? Oh, okay. This hand? My kid is a pro at this game. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
It's a great thing.
Pull me in. Yeah, TZ, I want to pull you in. Get into a channel. Okay, there we go. Let's pull TZ in. Hello. Are you here? Cousin. Hello. She's here.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Cool. Hello.
We got all.
Are you drinking? Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Florida man 37 steals Bible from priest after stolen rights. General Kenobi after everyone. Hello there.
It's a Star Wars joke. So
is it?
It's okay. A Star Wars joke, and about the Florida man where all the crazy news articles, it always starts with like Florida man.
It's always someone from
steals
Florida.
Duct tape and kidnaps kids or whatever.
Yeah.
So it's like. He's saying, Florida man, 37, steals Bible from priest after stolen, writes General Kenobi after every hello there. So, in Star Wars episode, what is that, I think 2? Obi-Wan drops down from the rafters on General Grievous. He says, hello there, which is his iconic line. And then
Grievous
says, General Kenobi.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not up to date with my Star Wars stuff. That's why I have you.
That's why you have me.
Surfin
says he's seen the original Top Gun a million times.
Yeah. Oh, we got another fuse. Okay, where's the last fuse here? Item. Yeah, I need one more fuse here. Maybe upstairs? Oh, right here. Nice. Okay, we got them all.
What's the time?
Playtime!
I got so many of these channel points.
I know. Yeah, I think you get something 200, 300 per hour or something.
Yeah, I have like 10,000.
Oh my gosh, Steezy!
Yeah, it's why I blow this thing up every time I'm on here.
Florida man kidnaps 38 people, then forces them to play Yahtzee for 36 hours? Ooh.
I would be very surprised to discover that somebody from Florida knows how to play Yahtzee.
All Are you able to hear the game sound now, by the way?
I can't tell. I don't know if it's going to be quiet.
Oh, no, it's fine. No, you're good. As long as we can't hear the playback.
I'm gonna mute and then pop back in a little bit.
Okay, sounds good.
I don't know how to mute, so you're gonna have to do it.
Okay. Let's see. I can mute you real quick. You're good though. You did great. Just hop out and then hop back in when you're ready.
Okay.
Or there, see the little microphone at the bottom. Just click that.
Are we talking Discord?
Yeah, Discord. Sorry, I couldn't hear. So go to the Discord.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
See the microphone? Okay, just mute it. Click the microphone and it'll mute you. Okay, bye. Okay, bye. Perfect. Yeah. Okay, let me give my daughter some water. Well, gotta go. Have a wonderful weekend. Thank you, Surfin, for coming through. Thank you for coming, Surfin. You should check out James Arnold Taylor podcast, Jack Cast. He voiceover actor. He's Obi-Wan on the Clone Wars. Yeah, definitely. Have a good night, Surfin. Thank you for coming through. Okay, let's go get our red hand. Yes, potato. Okay, so now we're gonna come over here. Blue hand, red hand. Activate this up. Is she okay? No, we don't need to put her on the stream.
I'm sorry, pretty, but... So, what is that I just seen you petting?
Your dad's dog.
What happened with that? How come this is your house?
Well, at first Sean was like, no. And then Jimmy sent a picture of her to him, and she was just chilling on the couch, and he's like, and I'd already went to take her back, because I didn't even tell him. I didn't even tell him what I was doing, and so he's all like, no, take her back. So then he gets the picture of her, and then he's okay with it. So we're trying it. We're trying it out. Come here, Herky. That's our new dog, Mike.
How's Hercules reacting?
He's still being a little shithead, but we're going to test it out this weekend, and hopefully... Woo! Hopefully we'll be all right. Guys, I feel like the game sound is super loud, y'all. Is the game sound super loud? I don't know. I can't tell. It's loud for me. Got my beer and Doritos. Alien Vibe Guy says he got his beer and Doritos. That's awesome, man. The toys keep scaring you, buddy? Yeah, so we're going to try it out with Bella. And then hopefully, you know, everything will go okay. Is she okay? Yeah, Hercules is just
exciting.
Getting to know her. Oh, so this
is... who are you?
Yeah. This is creepy right here. Oh, you redeem sing mode? Oh my god. Why do you guys do this to me? Okay, so I'll read this in sing mode. Fostering happiness. Adopt an orphan today. The playtime... co-foster adoptive care incentive strives to create permanently in the lives of orphan children by recruiting and adopting foster parents within our organization. That's just fairly creepy to me, you guys. Lose
you need
the
a
glasses.
Commercial.
Do I need a commercial?
Need
why
a commercial.
What do you mean a commercial
for those little sad kids?
Oh, I know, dude. Let me bring out the sad kids. Bring out the, you know, sad dog commercial.
I like your hair, by the way. It's really curly.
Thank you. Thank you. Well, I figured this was a very, this was a big night for Brennan, you know? So I was like, I was in a chill vibes shirt, you know?
Yeah.
So I was like,
you can
know
tell
what?
That he's not used to Discord.
No, he's not. He doesn't do any of that type of stuff. Come here, Hercules. So... he's all like, what do I do? So I think I pull this over. Hydrate too. Okay, here we go. I'm actually hydrating with a Rockstar Recovery. Okay. Yeah. You can bully them anyways. Oh my gosh, you want me to pick on kids so bad. What are they going to tell their parents? What do you mean, tell their parents? What? Okay, this part I don't remember. So this, I've only played this like one time, so this is will kind of be a new experience. I might need help. I think you do something like that, and you have to get it like over here first or something. So sleep deprived, can't spell. It's okay. It's alright, bro. I think it's like wrap this around and then, yeah, grab this. Maybe? Yeah. That hand is tied. But yeah, it's a very dark type of situation we're in for sure. I think maybe it's this one. And then we go this way. Yeah. I'm remembering. Pull that. Yep. And we're gonna go... I think it's this way. This way. Yep. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Alright, you guys. I already know what's coming. I'm still, like, my heart sank when I just did that. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. I'm not okay.
You can do it.
I'm not okay.
You can do it.
I don't want
you think, to. While I'm sitting here watching you, you can do it.
I'm not okay right now.
You're gonna hear me scream, watch.
Okay, wait, I missed something. I thought we had a, where's Nathan?
Make your little doll. You have to pull the...
Okay. Oh! Okay. Something's happening.
I'm playing Rust.
Okay. You're playing Rust? Did you get on Northnet?
Huh?
Did you get on Northnet?
I didn't check yet.
Okay.
Oh yeah, it's up. I'm gonna go on now.
Alright guys, I'm really scared right now because I know what's about to... transpire here.
You can do it.
I'm freaking out, TZ. I don't want to do this right now.
You have to do it.
I don't have a choice. I'm stressing out. My hands are sweaty.
The clammier your hands, the
I
more
know!
You're gonna
die. I don't like this right now. You guys, y'all scared?
Right, what are you scared to do?
I know what's about to happen, dude. I'm not okay.
Get scared. You're gonna laugh your ass off.
Oh no.
I'm stressed out. Oh my god. Okay, Jesse, be careful.
You can do
last
it.
Time I accidentally elbowed my son. Let's just put it that way.
Well, let's not do that.
No, I know. Alt 4 for game completion? No, I don't want to alt 4, bro. I got this. I'm going to do it real, for real. Okay. I don't want to. Okay.
Get your little stuffy.
All right.
You can do it!
I'm Pickle Rick!
Run!
Okay, I gotta try to remember the pathway. Okay. Oh my god! I'm stuck! I'm stuck!
What is going on?
I'm sorry. Are you guys okay? Are you okay, buddy?
Yes.
Okay.
I love your reactions.
Oh my god. Okay, so I didn't pass, so I have to do it again and again and again until I... TJ used the pickle, Rick. Let's go. That was for you, bro. Okay. I'm sorry.
All you hear is him in the living room laughing at you.
Here we go. shut up, Mike. I'm not okay.
We got raided.
We got raided?
Yeah.
Probably just barely. Oh my god, I can hear him. Don't worry about it, Nathan. We'll be alright.
Nah, I'm joking with you.
Oh! Why you gotta lie to me? Oh my god! God! Okay, I forgot that part. Are you okay, Jesse? Yeah, my son is right here.
I like how you're scared and nothing has happened yet.
You're not seeing that monster hit me?
Okay, there it was.
Okay. Y'all don't see that. Okay. So I have to, like, keep trying to do this. Here we go. Oh, does it not show you guys? I watched the playback. Are you guys seeing the monster? All right, here I go. Oh my god. I just hate when you hear him, like, oh.
Oh. You hear stop.
Oh, there we go.
Stop.
There we go. There we go. I got it. I got it. I got it. Oh, sh.
You got it. Go.
I forget which way.
No, keep going.
No, which way? Oh, no! I can't do it. I can't do it. I can't do it. I'm getting closer. So this is just the first part, you guys. Shit. And then the insulting things. It says insulting things to you after you're done. Like, are you okay? The poor new dog is like, what is going on? LOL bozo moment right there. Alright, here we go. Oh god. There we go. Just have to remember which way to go. Okay, slide down. Oh shit. I forget. Okay, this way. Okay. There we go. Oh! Oh! This way. No! Fuck. Alright, so say crouch, 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 crouch. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, here we go, here we go. Ah! What the hell was that? Whoa! I forgot the door's closed! Which way? Ah! God damn it. Ah. Ah. Are you okay, Jesse? Are you okay, buddy?
Oh no, I saw
it. You saw it? Oh my god, dude. I got closer this time. I got closer.
You got a lot closer.
God, this is not funny, Potato. Stop. It's not. It's serious. Did you see him? All right, guys. Here we go.
I love Jay's reaction.
I know.
He is so pumped about seeing him.
Yeah, he is.
But terrified at the same time.
I know. He's literally clutching a pillow right now. God, I hate this part. I hate this part. God damn it. I hate this part. It's rough. It's rough, you guys. I froze there. I don't even remember. I don't even remember which way to go. Which side is weird on my green screen here? Is my left or my right? Woo! Are you done? You want me to set you up with something different, buddy? You're fine? Okay. Here we go. Ah. Oof. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. I feel it in this one. We got it on this one, you guys. We got it. We got it. We got it. I just don't remember. There we go. There we go. There we go. crouch, 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 crouch. Okay. Oh my god! Oh! No! No, no, no! Which way? Oh my god! Oh god! Oh god! Fuck. Come on! I'm running so fucking slow! Which way? Which way? Which way? Fuck. I don't know which way to go.
You gotta hit the button.
What button?
At the top!
Where? Where?
Oh my god!
I'm so sorry.
Turn around!
I was there! God damn it! What do I need to do on that last part?
Literally, if you turn around and look up above the, like, walkway area, there's a button, and if you hit the button, he falls.
Are you guys okay? Are you okay, buddy? You okay, Casey? Fuck. Okay, Nathan, so what? What do I gotta do on that last part? Just hit a button?
No, there's a box above. You gotta pull it down.
A box above?
A box. I
gotta pull.
I thought
okay.
It was a button.
All right, bye, Potato! Potato, thank you for coming. I'll see you later, man. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This is it. I gotta get it on this one.
You got it.
I got this. Oh. Push it to the limit. I'm trying. I'm trying. Fuck! Ah! Ah! I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way. So scary, you guys. Is your dog okay? Dude, the new dog is like, what? Who the hell adopted me? What is going on? She's like... Alright. Go hide, you guys. Done effed up. I know. This poor dog. Gotta be this way. I almost had it. I made it to the end and I didn't even know what to do at the end. It's so intense. Okay. Frick! I always get messed up on that part. Okay. Turn me down in Discord if I'm too loud, you guys. I'm sorry.
No, you're good.
Okay. Oh, crouch, 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 crouch. This way. This way. Oh! Fuck. Open up. There we go. Okay. Last part. This is where you literally walk so slow. Trust me, I'd wear a diaper plain. Okay, what box? Oh, there it is. We did it. Bye. Yay. You guys, literally, I want to check my pulse. Go get me the blood pressure cuff, babe, now. Y'all, Lighter Bennett said, trust me, I'd wear a diaper playing this shiz. No.
it's hectic, that's for sure.
Bro, I have to literally just like clench my teeth because I don't want to scream and like freak everybody. Oh, there's another tape. Let's go. Oh, here's another tape thing right here. That was the weird part right there, right? The run, don't go back. Wait, so can you go in there? I don't want to go in there. No, thank you. Let's watch the last tape. That was so stressful. Oh, it's the hand. Coordination and cooperation is evidently within the skill set. Right? Okay, where do I go now, Nathan?
What you?
Am I done? Like, I'm done. Where do I go now?
You got the box? You
yeah,
got the box?
Yeah. So I'm on
you
the...
Path where the big rose on the wall.
Oh, go into the no run, stop, back, turn around, danger?
Yeah, just go in there.
Oh, that's right. Oh, God. This is a fucking scary ass. Sorry, effing scary ass. Sick, effing scary. I can't even.
Still said ass.
I know. This is a very. This is What the heck is all this? My kids are like literally on the edge of their seats. They wanted me to play this. She is a really pretty doll though, y'all. I love dolls like this. Oh my gosh, should I open it? Oh my god, what's going on? What the hell? What was that? That was it? Oh, it says you open my case.
Then you do the next chapter.
You guys, thank you so much for doing that with me.
What are you gonna do next chapter today or no?
Yeah, I'm gonna keep going for a little bit. Yeah, I'm not doing anything tonight. That was so fucking crazy.
I'm just watching the base right now.
Okay.
I'm just gonna go on my and shit.
Yeah, I'll probably play Rust tomorrow.
Okay.
Unless
I'm gonna be gone tomorrow, so.
Oh, that's right. Okay, I'll hold down the base and then we'll get going on Monday or whatever. Yeah, I'm gonna go on the
chat. Where have you guys been playing?
Back on Northnet. Come with us.
What?
I know, a way throwback, right?
Is it a monthly?
I think so. Let me see, Princess. She's okay. She's fine. So, guys, that was part one. Part one is free on Steam. What's up, buddy?
I think Call of Duty's better than that game.
What is? Call of Duty's better? Then watch Daddy.
Because that's not more scarier.
All right, guys, we're going to go on to chapter two. So let's quit the game, and then I think we pick what chapter we want to do. How'd you guys feel about that game?
What's the time?
Playtime!
God. All right, let's go to chapter two. Who was that in the Discord, though? Nathan? Oh, we changed his profile pic. Okay.
Yeah, it's just me and my dad.
Oh, okay. So chapter two, fly in a web with Poppy now free. The situation begins to change rapidly. While you search for a way to escape the factory. New game. Let's go. Let's go. God, we've had so many ups and downs already. Okay. So here we go. Part two. It's kind of like a relieving song.
With Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest way.
Oh, God.
She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. Playtime Co. What's the time?
Playtime. Very scary. Very, very scary. Oh god, it's so ominous. It's so dark. Whoa. Oh wow, what was that?
What's the time?
Playtime!
Oh, there's Poppy's face. It's so terrifying.
I like Poppy the best.
You like Poppy the best?
Oh, fuck, there's two of them coming. Fuck. God damn, I suck this
way. Okay. So we begin. The cabinet open.
Oh, hit him.
Poppy seems to be missing. So that's always never a good sign. Here we go. Just reconnecting to my chat here. So we start off kind of where we began. Or where we ended, actually. Looks like we've got a door. Very creepy.
That's not creepy. That's kind of cute.
Very creepy.
That's not creepy.
Casey, it's creepy. My kid just... It's actually very scary. So it looks like we have a locked door. So Well, I could have swore something just said something. That was creepy. It's so weird. Okay, looks like we got a key. See if we need to grab anything else. I grabbed the key. Okay, so let's go back this way. Let's go to that office.
Oh wow. He jumped. He like still be a minute.
Oh wait, let's go to the yep. Elliot Ludwig, okay. Oh, looks like we got another tape.
Look, they have the same pattern. They start left, they come through the tram, they end up right.
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig. Divorced, but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. toy factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished. But just how did one man come to create such an astounding empire? How did he manage to stay determined even after suffering such a tragic loss? It all began in the fateful year of 19.
Okay, so we watched a really creepy, ominous video. Kissy and me. Huggy Wuggy Poppy and me. Huggy and Kissy.
Alright, two are down.
Ludwig.
Oh, there we go.
Whoa.
Oh, let's go, dog. Let's go, boy.
Poppy. Thank you, Mr. Ludwig. Okay. Okay, so I think we go into here. Let me check something real quick, you guys. Just want to make sure that my thing is, it says Poppy Playtime on here.
Two down.
One moment. Okay, yeah, it does. Okay, perfect. Okay, so we're going to go through here. Oh, there's Poppy.
He's definitely right.
Okay, we're gonna get the power on to here.
Yep, he's right there, man.
Okay. Oh. All right. Somehow we have to connect. The power maybe this way? Yeah. Get close enough to do maybe this hand? Alright. Bad doll. Bad. Doll. She's bad. She's not a good doll. Alright, let's go back this way. She's bad.
I got an airdrop too.
You got an airdrop? Let's go. Yeah. Very nice. Okay, this part's kind of hard.
Got another AK.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Oh, I never make that the first try, but I just did now. No, I didn't get jump scared again. Go ahead. Oh, okay. Oh. Let's just push her off the cliff. Bye. Can I push her? Oh! Something happened. Something happened. Mommy just took her. I don't think Mommy is very happy that Poppy's talking to me. Well, it looks like there's only one way in.
No way out.
We going down, down. You all right, buddy? All right.
Where's the rest of the C4? Do you know?
It should be in the boombox.
The box. It's not in there.
Check my body. I know we had like 3.
Oh yeah, it's in your body.
Okay, yeah. Check. Just grab it. So I think we gotta loop it this way. This way and very fast, kind of like simultaneously. It's hard to like peek it perfectly. Remember how I did it the first time? Kind of just like. Come on. Forget how to. This part is so hard. This part is really hard. Maybe if I kind of simultaneously.
Saying simultaneously a lot.
Do I?
Yeah.
I don't. It is a simultaneous move, though, is it not? Okay. This one part when you with the gate, I cannot get it. Oh.
Oh. Got the it. Electric thing?
Yeah, you know exactly what I'm talking about. That one part
mm-hmm.
is very. Uh oh. All right, here we go. Game station. Oh, she grabbed my hand. She took my hand. Here she comes. Here she comes. She has Poppy. She can have Poppy. They're both bad. You can have her. Get away from me. Go. Get away. Crazy.
Right now.
I think we gotta go this way. I know, you hear me, son?
Yeah.
I don't know which way I need to go. I can't go to the red one. Musical memory. Oh my gosh, Nathan. Here we go with the musical memory.
I hate that fucking one.
No. Get out of here, Mommy. Okay, here we go. Okay, here we go. We go this way. There's the dog. You love the dog. There's that guy. We see him. At some point, we see Kissy, we've seen Mommy, we've seen Poppy, we've seen Huggy, and we will see the dog. Wait, why did I get stuck to the dog? That was weird. Oh, man, this game is stressful. Okay.
I want
So, oh, we gotta wait until. Musical memory. Okay. Okay, it's opening. Okay, so this part is extremely hard. I know how to do it now, I think. So the first time, dude, I was really messing it up. It was very hard. So we go down here. Oh, we have to get our green hand still, huh? Gotta remember how to do that. Oh, it's this way. Okay. Turn on this. Got a green tape. Just throw in the green tape. There we go. We gotta fix that. Here, and I think we just gotta grab the paint. Electric charge for 10 seconds, okay. Should be like. Oh, there we go. I think we're missing paint. Yeah, so let's go up here. There we go. I think you go up the stairs, right? Okay. No. Here we go. Up the stairs. One of these is the... Where'd the paint thing go? Oh, here it comes. Grab this. That in. Go back downstairs.
I see him, I see him. Oh shit, I see him. Got him.
Okay. We're making our new hand. There we go. Okay. So now we gotta get the electricity.
Got a car.
There we go. No. Going in. Don't be afraid, buddy. Nothing's gonna happen. I'll tell you when the scary parts are coming. Okay. Got our green hand. Oh god, here it is, Nathan.
Oh.
Fucking hate this part, bro.
Welcome to Musical Memory. This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
All right. Here we go.
Oh, isn't it amazing?
There's Mommy.
Mommy hasn't seen the place up and running in years. Mommy can only imagine how excited Bunzo must be. It's been such a long time since he's been able to play, to cheer, to eat.
Oh my god. Okay. There's Bunzo. Here we go. Huh? Bunzo? Oh. Okay. Okay, first round.
Oh, that one?
Red.
Oh,
red, yellow.
Oh, I got two.
Red, yellow, blue.
This green was that fucking.
Red, yellow, blue.
I see red. You got a green side, blue, blue.
Red, yellow, blue. Red, yellow.
Red, yellow, blue, red, yellow, violet. Huh. Okay.
Round three.
It's about to get real right now.
Orange.
Orange.
Orange, white.
Orange, white.
Orange, white, blue.
Orange, white, blue.
Orange, white, blue. Orange.
Orange. White, blue, orange.
Morgan, white, blue, Morgan, violet.
Orange, white, blue, orange, violet.
Morgan, white, blue, Morgan, violet, white.
Orange, white, blue, orange, violet, white. Ha! Okay.
Round four.
Ooh.
Oh.
Blue. Blue, orange. Oh shit.
Blue, J.
Okay, blue, J.
Blue, J, heart.
Blue, J, heart.
Blue, J, heart, white.
Blue, J, heart, white.
Blue, J, heart, white, bye.
Blue, J, heart, white, I. Blue, J, heart, something, fudge. It's white, yellow. Blue, J, heart, this. Ah! Blue, J, white, yellow. Ooh! Okay, monster. All right. Fuck, I messed that one up. Woo, I was almost there. Yes, I have to start all the way over. This is very hard. These are like the tests. There's like three really hard tests. Yeah, well, no, I don't start all over, just at the color test. Okay, we're at J. J, heart.
J, heart, yellow.
J, heart. Yellow. Kids, help me.
J, heart, yellow, eye.
J, heart, yellow, eye. Okay.
J, heart, yellow, eye, eye.
J, heart, yellow, eye. Eye. Oh, did I pass? Oh, God. Round five. What? I'm so confused. Okay, here we go. This one, you gotta hit this one right here. Oh, I can't hit it. Got it. Whoo! Oh my gosh, dude. What? I can't believe I got this. Okay.
We're doing such a splendid job.
That's stressful. Okay. Nathan, it wasn't that hard the second time. Not that it.
I just
I'm getting better at it. Remember the first time, dude? It took me forever.
Yeah.
My heart is like... What happened?
I was thinking of doing all the work.
Okay. Now what do I do? Now where?
Oh, I'm down. It's 1v1, bro. Oh, right side.
I missed it. What do I do after I get done with the muscle or the music memory? What did I do? I go this way? How'd I get out of here? Oh, that's right. Take the thing from mommy. Push tab for inventory. Okay.
Mommy was hoping the game would last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways to play with you.
Oh, turbo shit.
All right. We're already on to, like, round two. Whoa. Okay. I just fell. Okay. I literally cannot see.
It's dark.
It's very dark, huh? The bridge broke. Let's see. Which way do I need to go?
All right, no pressure. He's on it. Cut the fuck out! Let's go, dog. Let's go, man.
Smokey's excited. Yeah, no, you're good.
I
like
it.
Yay!
Hot great.
I know, right, Mike? I did it. See, Mike, don't you want to play this game? Pretty cool, huh? I mean, it's not like the scariest game, but it can be scary. Okay. Here we go. This part was a little hard to get last time. I think I know what we need to do. Grats. Thank you. Yep. We're actually getting through this. Okay, so it has something to do with... Oh, we gotta bring over the hooky thing. We gotta grab this right here. This game could... Yeah, this is a fun game. It's chill. It's chill for sure. It's like a puzzle, you know, but there's a little thrill. I mean, my heart is going for sure. What's up, buddy?
What's up that wall again?
Let's go this way.
It looks like a spaceship.
How come I can't grab this thing? Why aren't...
I think you have to pull yourself up.
No, you have to pull it. Okay, let me go see if I can... Come over here. Something to do with the electricity. Going somewhere. Let's see.
It went away, Mama.
Maybe. What am I missing here? Something to do with... Let's try to pull it this way. It's not moving.
I think you have to use a ladder.
Let's see. Let's try the electricity here.
Well, I saw the computer move.
What's...
It went boom.
Something's definitely wrong here. Maybe if I... Yeah, I think this is it right here. We go like that. Ah, I just barely missed it. Okay, try it one more time. I think that's what this is right here.
Yeah, you have to do that, yes.
And you gotta have to do this? Okay, that, and then grab this right here. Run. Nathan, what do I do on the part with the dinosaur trying to grab... I'm trying to grab that thing and pull it. Yeah, she probably does need a potty break soon, Casey. Has she had one?
She went pee.
Yeah, I remember you telling me she went pee. So I'm gonna go. I think we.
Okay, my bad. Can you say that again?
The part with the hook thing. I think it's this. I think I got it, bro. Yeah, I got it.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Okay, now we pull this thing. Come on. Oh, what? Do you have to pull it while it's activated? Probably. Let's try again. You all right, boy?
Yeah.
You sure?
Uh-huh. I'm just putting this little thing on.
Okay.
As a beard.
As a beard? Mm-hmm. All right, and I think we have to grab this. Bro, I don't know how to grab this thing. Nathan.
Oh, what?
It's not working.
What are you trying to grab?
This, the claw machine.
Yeah.
On the dinosaur. There's an electric part to it, but I put the hand on there. It didn't seem to work. Oh, I found one of those golden toys.
The golden toy.
It's not letting me grab the golden toy either. Hmm. This is a golden toy. Let's see if I can jump up on this box. There we go. Huh. Okay, let's go back over here. I feel like we're missing something. Definitely never found that tape. Oh, maybe. There we go. Alright, there we go. There we go. So now I think we can pull this thing. There we go. Alright. We got it. Oh, we gotta go this way. Puppy. Where am I? I'm lost. Okay, up to this way. That's right. Over here. Oh.
It was staying on.
And then we gotta pull it over here. Alright, cool. And then we're gonna. Okay, and then we go like that, and then we turn on the claw machine. Okay, we got this, and then we grab it, move it out of the way. Move this dinosaur. And then I already know that I'm gonna need like a box. So I will. Oh! Dang it. That's the box I wanted. Oh! There we go. Grab this. And pull it right here. Let's go up. Yeah, we're going up and grab my box. Okay. Hey, bro, I'm getting way through this really quick, Nate. Like, really, really. Yeah. Like, I remember already, like, burning out on this part last time I played it.
Yeah, you were, like, screaming and stuff and struggling with the color pattern.
Dude, yeah, that was my first obstacle, but like this part, I remember being real stumped for like a minute. Yeah. Like, once you know it, you know, you could kind of do it a little bit faster. It does help. Grab my box. You need the box for, let's see, I forget. All right, hold on. I forget this part. It's definitely you need the box.
Oh, that's bullshit.
I forget.
Damn, I live right next to him, so.
Oh, you're fine. Oh no, you start here. That's what you need the box for. You start here. I think. Yeah. I got it. Okay, so here, you wanna jump up this way. Start that one. Start this one, and then go. Let's go. Whew.
Why do you not need a box anymore?
That was it. I just needed it to boost up.
I just needed the box for.
Oh! Dude, the steam always gets me. Alright, up the stairs. No, nothing's gonna pop out. I think we made it up out of there. So now we gotta make it to the next part, which I think is... Oh, this next part's kinda hard. I remember it. Yeah, I'm already on part two, or the second part. Nice.
Oh, he's in the window.
Okay.
How many parts is there?
Three parts, I guess. Yeah, about like three big obstacles. But once you know your way through it, like, so right now I'm already on part two. I just need to finish like two more. Yeah, I'm already on the part two. Yeah, this is, it goes pretty fast from here, honestly. So we're already gonna see mommy again. Come here.
Welcome to Wacka Wuggy.
Icky, icky.
This advanced test is designed to assess the extent of your reactionary abilities. A dual palm grab pack will be provided to you for this test. Around you are 18 sizable holes. An adorable Huggy Wuggy toy could appear out of any one of these holes. If one comes out, hit it with your grab pack. That's all. Good luck.
Okay. Here we go. She's saying something. I can't hear her, though. Okay, here we go. So it's kind of like whack-a-mole. Yep. I see one. Oh, there's one.
Oh, I'm down. Middle body.
Careful, buddy. Yeah, cover your eyes. Ooh! Yeah, that was a green one. Okay, so this is like whack-a-mole. My sound was acting weird, though. Okay, my sound was acting weird on that one. Alright, here we go. Yeah, why is the sound acting weird? Hold on. Settings. Music sound. Let me turn up a little bit. Okay. Too close to the children. Alright, here we go. It's kind of hard because it's dark right here. This is very scary. Oh. Okay, there's one. I hear one. Oh, get back. Go. Dude, I can't freaking. I can hear him. Oh, there's one. Back. Fuck. Jesus. There's one. There's one. Come on. There's one. Oh, God, I hate it. There's one. I hear one. Where is it? Oh, there's two. One, two. There's one. I'm just gonna kind of be moving. There's one way up there. Get back.
That's like scary.
It is scary. Wait, until they pop out. Here's one. Back. 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 Oh god. It's starting to... Here's one. Oh my god. Back. Okay, there's one. There's one. There's one. There's one. I hear one. A loud one.
Oh! Oh my
gosh. That's the red one now. We're all
over. The prototype has saved us. Isn't he wonderful? I guess. Mm-mm. All right. Here we go again. Too close to the children. All right. I was close on that one, though. It's just there's a little dark in that corner. Like, these corners are a little sketch. There's one. Oh god. Like, I literally can't see that one. I'm literally just shooting in the dark. Oh, here we go. There's one. There's one. What happened?
There's one. There's a dude just chilling outside my base.
Lurk. Oh, no. Hope your stream is amazing. You kick some butt tonight. Jeez! Thanks for coming, dude. Yeah, lurk it up. I appreciate you stopping by. Playing some Poppy Playtime. It's been very intense. Very, very intense. So, this is not my normal game, but I thought I'd do something kind of cool for Friday night. You know, this is what all the kids are playing nowadays, so. It's true. So we're having some fun getting scared on a Friday night, you know? The point of this is like whack-a-mole. So it's so dark though, honestly. It's very hard to see. Oh, here's one. Here's one. You just gotta constantly like be moving here. It's very guys, go follow Cheese. He does, he's been playing some baseball, but he's a cool guy to talk to. If you ever need any advice or anything, he's really cool to talk to. He supports all streamers, too. He's super, super good guy to have on your side, for sure. Ooh. I hear one, I hear one. Oh, my God. I'm not good at this. I'm not good at this. This one's a hard one. I still have plans for you, it says. What's up, buddy? Yeah, there's a lot of huggy wuggies. Okay, I gotta try to focus in here. It's very hard. I wonder if I can turn up the brightness real quick. Hold up. Let me try to turn up the brightness, you guys. Because, oh, there we go. That's so much better. Because this, it'd be dark right here. Nathan, did you have to turn up your brightness when you did it? I think he did. Okay, I think that's going to help me.
My bad. No, I didn't, though.
You didn't?
No, I can see perfectly fine through that.
Oh, man. I feel like I can't see those corners. They're a little sketch. All right, here's one. There you go. That's better. Yeah, I think that's much better.
Dude. Nah, hold on.
What's up, bro?
I wasn't talking to you, my bad.
Okay. Are you on the server right now? Okay, there's one. I'm just gonna constantly be trying to move. Oof. Oh god. There's one. There's one. I have a feeling my kids are gonna be in my bed tonight. Ooh! I hear one! Get back! Oh, here's one. Get back! Back. It is much better with the brightness up, guys. If you guys are having problems on this part, I suggest turning the brightness up. Bro, I'm so scared right now. Fuck, where are they? Oh god, I'm scared. Ah! Okay, there's one. I can hear him. Where? Where? Okay, here's one. Bruh. Here's one. Here's two. Back up, back up, back up. Back up, back up, back up. Oh, here's another one. Here's another one. Ah! just went, okay. I'm scared. I'm scared. I can hear them. They're just like all like coming very faster now. There's one. Get back. 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 I can hear one. They're getting. No! God damn. I almost had it. I know. Jesus. We're just getting started, it said. What, buddy?
Mom, that blue one was on the main one.
That was the main one? Yeah.
That blue one was the main one. Then all the other hard ones. Because that tree seems like a big one. So they could be pulled back.
Really not good at that. Okay. We got this. I think I was very close last time. Okay. I think if, I don't know if the technique is to move. What, buddy? I think maybe if I just stand in one spot. Yep. And just look at each. Okay, so there's not that many. It's literally, okay. If I stand in one spot and just keep looking. There's one. Nobody there, nobody there, nobody there. Turn it around. There's someone here. There's someone here.
Got one left, one left.
There's someone here. I hear them. Okay, here's someone here. There's someone here. There's someone here. 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 Okay, 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 okay. Alright. Here. Here. There. Oh god, it's starting to get intense. Here. Alright, alright, alright. Here. I think I have better control of it just standing in the middle. Okay. I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it, bro. It's starting to get like louder. Hold on, buddy. Hold on. Here. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Here. 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 I'm just slowly turning. Okay, that went up in the corners. Right here, right here, right here. A, back up. Here. Oh, okay. We got one kind of coming out. All right. Oh, I did it. Let's go. Let's go.
Where's you completed it?
Yep, I did it. Oh, I need my pom poms. Dang it. Let's go. Get my pom poms for me. On the kitchen table. We need pom poms right now. Okay. We're getting another note. Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's go. Okay. Very excited. Okay. Mommy has what for us? What did he say? Okay. Oh, God. Another note. I don't want to take notes from you anymore. We are not friends. Uh-oh. One game left, you guys. We almost beat this in one night. Let's go.
You are without doubt the worst pirate I've ever heard of.
But you have heard of me.
But you have heard of me.
I can't wait to find out what goes on with that trial, you guys. All right, here we go. Hey, hey, here we go. All right. Let's fall. Oh, how come I don't remember this? Oh, I do, sort of, ish. All right, what's up, buddy? Okay. You think I'm going to make it tonight? We will definitely see. I have to go higher,
Mom.
I have to go higher? I love how my five-year-old's telling me how to play it. He's... Yep. TZ, did you notice how I changed, like, so when people donate bits or follows and stuff, it's all Alice in Wonderland clips? I don't know if you noticed that during the stream. was super cool. Okay, yeah, dude, I'm already on the train part. Let's go. Let's go. You can do pom-poms for me. Oh, this is where you see Kissy Missy. My kids really want to see her. Look it. Look it, guys. Yeah. F print screen. Screenshot. See, look it. She doesn't pull the lever for me. Or does she? Ah! Pull it. Oh! Yeah, look, Teezy. Let's go! I know, I love Kissy Missy. Yeah, see that, Teezy?
She pulled the lever this time?
Yeah, so like anytime someone follows, bits, any of the things, it's all Alice in Wonderland stuff.
She pulled the lever for
tight, right?
And she walked away.
I just worked on that. That was my new...
Her.
I am, I'm going to her. She's already gone, though. That's the only time you see her. Alright. So let's do some electrical things. Let's get these doors open. I think we gotta go down here. That's tight though, right, T? So I got different clips for, I got five different clips. Follows, raid, sub, donation, and
a
couple
out?
Of them. What, baby?
When does the dog start?
The dog part's coming up. The dog part is like the last part, I think. Yeah. Alright, let's go this way. Let's go. Wait, I just did that part. Hold up. Let's go this way. Yeah, I seen your stickers. Oh, I seen your stickers you got done too. I love them. Oh, you still here, Mad Dog? Heck yeah, man. Thanks for coming. Yeah, guys, anybody who ever donates or subs or does any type of support on the channel gets a Melly Stream sticker. I forgot to announce that. I really didn't announce it.
How many do I get to get?
How many you want, Nathan? Because you've donated a lot. I'll give you as many as you want. I'll give
100,
you
100. I'm joking. Give me 10.
Okay. All right. I'll give you 10. Yeah, I'm sending TEZ a lot of them. Okay, I'm out like a fat kid in dodgeball. Have a good night. Bye, Mike. Thank you for coming. Thank you.
Hey,
laughing my ass off.
Mama,
kiddos have to wave for bits. Okay, everybody wave for Lighter Bandit. Wave. All right, we got the children on the stream tonight.
Bye.
Okay. yeah, thanks for coming, guys. And then, yeah, Nathan, I will get your... Look at it, guys. Here, I'll pause... Okay, so these are all everybody I have so far. We've got someone from Houston, Texas, someone from Milwaukee, someone from Miss Westminster. All right, cheer. He did it. Woo! Let's go. Here you go, guys. Do the cheers for me. Oh, they're doing a lot. Lighter Bandit, he's donating. Let's go. Do the cheers. Let's go. We got the kids on the stream. Poppy Playtime. Friday night, let's go. Woo. All right. We got stickers going out to Oregon. We got stickers going out to Illinois. they again, let's go. Lighter just donated again. Let's go. Come on. Let's go. Let's go, Lighter. Oh my gosh, let's go. Thank you so much for the bits. Lighter. We got stickers going out to Utah. We got stickers going out to Missouri. We got two stickers going out to Missouri. We got stickers, another one going out to Utah. So anyone who donates, I'm not a weirdo, but give me your address and I will send you a Melly Streams sticker. I'm excited. I'm pumped for them. You guys blast them all over your local places.
Yay!
I appreciate that, Lighter. I appreciate the donations tonight, man. This is a good night.
I'm gonna be rich, Mom.
Okay, back to the show. I'm not. That's not why I do it. I do it because it's fun. I do it because I love fun and games. No, don't say that. All right, let's grab this. Oh, wait. Okay, so I'm confused. This came from this way. Let's try to go maybe this way. Okay, I'm a bit lost, y'all. I think it might be here. To here. Into here. Oh. Somewhere here. To here? Yep. There we go. Puzzles, puzzles, puzzles. Hi, baby. Okay. You're getting used to the doggy? Yeah, she's a good dog. You already used to her? Okay, good.
Someone just have tried to take our mini.
Really?
Yeah. I killed him though. He was kind of stacked.
Okay, I'm lost here. Okay, so I think we gotta take this to here. Oh! So here to here. Oh, wait. No, okay, back over to here. Let me see. Did she come back in, babe?
Yeah.
She good? Good girl! See? She's with Jesse. Or no, she's on the couch. We just got a new dog, you guys. Alright. There we go. And then I think I gotta go... Nope. This one's a little bit harder. You got her, babe? Yeah, keep the pom-poms around. Okay, I'm stuck. Let's see. Yeah, she loves her blankets. Okay, let's see. I'm missing something. Let's go this way. Going to crash. I have to work at 12 tomorrow. Good night, everyone. Good night, T-E-Z. I love you, cousin. Have a good night.
Bye. See you next time.
See you next time. Thanks for coming to Brennan's interview.
Yeah, that's cool.
That was cool.
See you next time.
See you next time. Okay, so let's... I think maybe... Alright, let's try to get it over to here. Yup, yup. There we go. Okay, we got it. Get a tape in. Okay, let's get some more electricity right here. Alright, let's go this way. He's being good, right?
I'm fucking with this dude, man. This
Are
is
you?
Funny as fuck. Yeah, he's cuz. I'm opening that hatch and on the top. He's peeking through the door. It's a different server though, not ours.
Okay,
and open the door.
Because Jay is in his green shirt, he has a floating head. Yeah, I know. Yeah, Jesse's
goodbye.
Jesse's green shirt on the show.
I'm reaching for the thing, and a bomb handle jolts on its horn. Every scared stick, I thought I was the only
one. There we go. Alright, here we go. We're getting it. We're getting it. We're getting it. Nope, now we're gonna go down this way.
Dude, this dude, bro, he's so mad. He killed me once and he tried taking off his heli because I have a bag outside.
Yeah.
I just fucked him up real good, bro. Because I already killed him twice. He keeps on coming by my base with the
really?
Fucking heli. Yeah.
What's his name? Is it that sweaty dude last night with the silence M2?
Oh, no, it's on a different server.
Oh, okay.
I'm just fucking with this dude. He's getting mad. Because I just want killing him.
There's like
shit,
a weird electrical room. Okay.
Dang, the heli takes off fast.
Okay, so we made it through this part right here. Lighter, do you want me to send your sticker with Mad Dog? If you're still in the chat.
Jeez, have you played these before? You're so good.
for the final game, statues. Follow mommy down the stairs one last time. I hope you had a fun day at the game station.
I'm still streaming, still going. Still going. Dude, we had such a good turnout tonight. I'm so excited.
Mama, do you survive from the train?
Huh? Dude, we had a good turnout. Really? Oh my god. That's awesome. Yeah.
I don't want to ruin your stuff, but
no.
Everyone started flooding and donating and sound.
I know, it was great. It was great. No, I know, but it was okay. It was good. It was great. It was all love. No, I'm good, baby. Thank you. All right, let's open this up. I think
look at this right there. Yeah, he does. It was like right next to me. That's why.
I think we gotta go. Thought we had to open this one. Maybe I'm wrong. Where do Huggy Wuggy Whack? Maybe it's this way. I think it's this way.
The whack 'em? The Huggy Wuggy Whack 'em?
I'm.
That one, it was just ridiculously hard.
Which, I'm about to be on the dog one. The dog one's not hard at all. I'm at the part where I put down the last thing. I'm just trying to, I don't know if it's this way. Yeah, statues. Yeah, statues.
Mm-hmm.
The dog isn't that scary, no.
No, the dog isn't. It's just the fucking, it's just the little Huggy Wuggies.
Yeah.
It was just really hard.
Yeah.
Because you can barely see.
I turned up my brightness. I think that helped a lot. I'm getting used to the game. I can't get this last part, Nate. How do I get this part right here?
What part?
I'm on statues. Maybe I need to press the button or something?
Oh, no. To your right, there's a thing where you grab it. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
With your hand on the right on the window, that's how you get out there.
Oh, okay.
You don't. There's no actual exit.
Oh, I haven't done statues yet, though.
Yeah. So on the top right, you'll see one. Like, it's hard to explain.
Okay. I gotta get in the train though.
Wait, are you sure in statues?
I haven't done statues yet. I thought that it was the bottom floor thing.
Okay, what are you talking about?
Okay, so to get down to statues.
To get down to statues, yeah.
Yeah.
You just pull it. There's a thing that pops up. You just gotta pull that with your hand. Since it's stuck.
It's like very stuck.
Yeah, you gotta pull it with both hands.
Oh, both hands! There we go.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Yay, let's go. Maybe it's gonna go the other way. Don't let her go on the desk. Out of all the things to get stuck on, that's what I got stuck on.
Damn.
There we go. Alright, there we go. Downstairs the statues. This is probably the easiest part.
Yeah, the statues.
Yeah, statues isn't bad. Okay, so it looks like we gotta go this way. Okay, I remember this part. Okay, I got it. Oh! Okay. And then wrap around these two things. Yeah, I'm gonna lose electricity. Come on. Okay, I have to probably... Maybe it's. I think it's this one though. Yeah, let's go. I think I did something. Oh, yeah, I hear the dog. I just don't remember what to do now.
Do you want to play with PJ?
Okay, I definitely hear him. You wanna be a gamer dog.
Hey mama, I think he's like burp, burp, I'm coming.
Okay, so I unlock something. Let's move forward. definitely hear something. What's this way? I never did look up. Okay, I think maybe I do hear something, buddy. Oh yeah, it's this way. Okay, open the door. Okay, so we've done this one. Here we go.
Welcome to Statues. This advanced obstacle course is designed to test your physical endurance and strength. The rules are simple. The lights will turn off. You can move through the obstacle course at this time. However, when the lights turn on, you can look around but cannot move. You may move again once the lights turn back off. The lovable PJ Pugapuller will follow you.
Guys.
If PJ reaches you, your test is that scary. Over. That's all.
Or is he scary?
Good luck.
Alright.
When you're up close to him and get jump scared, he's kind of scary.
Yeah. Oh yeah, definitely jump scare. Alright, so let's move it through. So the rules are easy. Testing these. Okay, let's test them. Test it, test it. You nervous, buddy?
So, Mama, does the dog make the rules of this one?
Lighter, do you want me to send your sticker with to Mad Dog's house?
Jeez, your mic was low.
Oh, it was? Sorry.
Yeah.
What dog? Oh, you want to see the dog? And there's Mommy. Yeah, test out whatever you need to test. All right, here we go. So you can move when it's dark.
Mhm.
That's right.
But when the light turns on, light, you have to up.
Stop. You can look around.
Mhm.
There we go.
Oh shit! What the fuck is going on in the air, bro? Weird. This is too damn much.
Oh wow! The dog is right behind me. Okay, I gotta figure out how I'm gonna make it. Oh, what's up? Wow. Let's go up this way. I think we got it. What are you trying to test, Lighter Bandit? Test these. What does that mean? What are you trying to test, Lighter? Ella, no, I'm looking for a... I'm not even gonna say that, bro. A blank delivery. Oh! Okay, I was not ready for that. Test these. No, I'm looking for a delivery. LOL, I'm playing. Okay. So, I DM the Addy. Okay. I'm not going to pull up the DM. Yeah, bro, send me your address. Yeah, if you want me to send you a sticker, send me your guys' address in Discord or something. Please don't. Wait. You said please don't? Oh, you did in a DM. Okay. I didn't move. Okay, here we go. Oh, Jesse, can you get off my headphones? Shit. Jay, get off the headphones, bro. Alright, here we go. Oh, I'm so close. Come on. Move. Dude, I'm so stuck. Frick. Okay, I gotta use one of these. Oh, hello, dog. Oh. Okay. You can only move when the lights are out. Okay. I'm gonna go through the medium. Lights are... Here we go. Okay, we're stopping, we're stopping.
Oh shit, raid.
There we go. We're stopping, we're stopping. We have to stop when the lights are on.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, here we go. Oh, I just barely moved a little bit. I've almost made it through. Oof, okay. Okay. There we go. Yeah, we're getting toward the end for for sure. Oof. I moved. Oh my god, I got so lucky because I moved right there. Okay, I'm gonna try to go like this. Okay, I think this is where I need to go. Right. We're getting closer. Here. Nope, just move closer. Oh my god. We're so close. We're so close. We're so close. Okay. Oh! Okay, hold on. I can't tell what's going on. Okay. I think you go down this way.
Oh.
Okay, we've escaped from Mommy. Okay, we made it. Okay, this is the part where she really starts to chase us, I think. Okay, yep, look up. This is the part where, yeah, she really starts to take. I love this part right here. Mommy, long legs, and family. How cute is that? Okay, she's getting very angry. I can hear her. Well, she's mad because I'm kind of escaping right now. Okay, I'm guessing go through here. You hear her getting very angry. She's very angry. Alright, we're gonna go up this way. We're kinda. Oop! Hey. You're good. It's just daddy pretty. Okay, this way. Okay, this part was so hard last time. I think I know how to do it though, so let's just move this along. I remember this one, buddy. Let's see. I think it's this way. Alright. Here we go. Okay, so right here you have to, yeah. We gotta make sure these are all going the right way. Here we go. Okay. So, you wanna see which way they're coming from? Ooh, daddy got you some. Yeah, sure, here. Yeah. Oh, are you holding her, babe? Oh, it's okay. Yeah, he does. Yeah, he does. Here you go. Take your chip. You're still lurking, Game Playboy? Bro, you're a real one. No freaking way. How are you enjoying Poppy Playtime? I'm taking a little intermission. Bro, you're awesome, man. Thanks for, bro, you've been here like for hours. What the heck? That's what's up, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, Game Playboy has been here like for a cool minute.
Damn.
Like, he's been lurking for hours. I'm glad you're enjoying it, though. Bruh, real one right here. Okay, so you guys are all real ones, though. For real. I love doing this. Okay, so let me try to.
Dinner time.
You're enjoying it and you're welcome? Yes, thank you. Appreciate that. I'm glad you're enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. I love my Friday night streams. They're a little bit more relaxed, I guess. We did some cool stuff tonight. Okay, I gotta remember how to. Yeah, we interviewed my brother for his new blog, and then, yeah, keep on lurking. And then we hopped into some Poppy Playtime. It's been fun. Okay, so I think maybe. Okay. It's gotta go this way. Yeah. This way. Come here, pretty. I have her. Okay, this one. You gotta kind of like find the pattern.
Mama, is she coming?
No, she's not coming. Right now.
Huh?
Who's colonoscopy? You'll be back? Oh, you're back, Mad Dog? Wife's piss at me, but whatever. Oh no, Mad Dog, we don't need you getting in trouble, bro. Why is the wife mad?
Hey, Mama, she's right behind your back. She doesn't want to look.
But welcome back, Mad Dog. Welcome back, welcome back. Oh, here, actually. Let me do a blurb real quick.
This skin is fucking awesome, bro.
What skin is it?
It's my skin on the M39.
Mama, look. Mm. Mama,
what, buddy?
Right there.
You what? Oh, how did you get cut?
Don't know.
Probably from playing outside. Here, Mad Dog. I was gonna do a as soon as I can find it. This. What, buddy?
So there's a whole bunch of ants.
Let me hear you.
But
there
are fire ants?
Yeah? Fire ants? Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
But he caught them gone. So
there we go.
Them at it.
Yeah. Who, you and Jasper? Yeah? Okay, so this goes up and around. Okay, so we gotta change this button. Yep. Yep, we gotta change this button to go this way. Okay, and then we gotta make this button go this way. Yep, wait, no. No, we gotta go this way. So have it come this way, and then I think very last minute, and this way, and grab. Okay. Then we come down here. It helps so much when you've actually, like, done this. Like, I'm kind of glad, like, obviously, I think I should have maybe done a raw reaction video, but I'm kind of glad that I, like, played it once, because you could get really stuck on this game. So I'm kind of glad that I played it once, and then I was able to come back and now stream it. I think that was a good idea. Yeah, now.
I got a skin for a python and like a barrel.
Oh, really?
Like and like the barrel is like a cotton candy.
Oh, sick.
And yeah.
Alright, so we come over to here. Put our toy in. Now we can open the door. Let's go. Alright. Now we're gonna go through this tube tunnel here. I think it's this way. We are getting very close, you guys. Okay, this is another one of those electrical deals. Trying to remember. Why do I have to get out of the factory? Yeah, it's a little weird, huh? This way. This way. I got stumped on this part last. So there's a two. Let's go back over here. So maybe we have to go this way. Okay. Oh, that's right. Okay, so we gotta. Yay! Okay. Okay. Let's go. One. Two. Oh, wait. Okay, so I did that wrong. You wanna do it with the blue? That way you could get the green. Is she being good? No, I know. Is she sleeping? You guys, I have a new dog and she's so good. How do I open? No, she's sleeping with Casey. No, I'm taking Iki. It's her dog. That's not why, you know, I don't want to leave Hercules out. Guys, I got a new dog, but Hercules is my life. Oh, here we go. Dang it. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. Nathan, I forgot.
What?
How to do this. Oh, wait. No, I got it. Boom! Bruh. Speed runs. Okay. Okay, so I think. Okay, so now. Let me see. I'm a little lost now. I think I did whatever I needed to do with the electricity here. Let's see. There we go. Okay, we open this door, I think. Right? What just happened? Let's go back down here. Did it go this way? Oh, I fell. Okay. All right, here we go. What, baby? There's some trash right there. Right. Okay, there's mommy.
And you cheated.
No, not yet. I've almost beat the game, though. I've almost. We're getting there.
One last game.
Yeah, I gotta play that Freddy game that everybody's talking about. Ooh, mommy!
Oh, Final Fantasy Freddy's?
Yeah, is it good, Nathan?
I used to play that as a child, bro. That was so good.
As a child?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good?
I was like, dude, there's so much backstory to it. Oh my god.
There is?
Yeah, it's like, it's ridiculous. It was like literally my favorite game when I was like 6 or some shit.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to play that one. Okay, so I'm basically on the last part, y'all. I've actually beat this game in one night. Let's go. Well, not yet. I'm not going to say I beat it in one night because I haven't quite beat it yet. Oh, shit. Oh, okay, here we go. But I am very, very close. Woo! Thanks for sticking with me, you guys. This has been a really good night. All right, let's go this way. If we're friends in Discord, remember to give me your address. I'll send you a Melly, official Melly stream sticker. Yeah. Okay. Let's see. Can we push through here?
Is the airdrop gonna come or not?
There we go. We're getting so close to the end, you guys. Oh, I almost grabbed that toy every time, Nathan. That one, gold one.
Alright.
Missed it again, though.
Last time I clutched in, I got that shit.
You did? Bruh.
Yeah. It's 'cause you arm was still on it when I went down the vent.
Alright, we got another dark door. I think mommy pops up. Get ready. Staff only. Alright. I think mommy's gonna be here soon. Pretty sure. Green. Blue. Let's go yellow. Let's go red. Nope. Okay, so it's red. Yeller and blue. Okay. Oh, that's not the combo. That's not the combo.
Finally, it dropped. Jeez.
What is so maybe green, blue? Nope. That's not Mad Dog. Okay, I gotta remember what color. Maybe I gotta go up here first? Oh no, this is where I hide. Oh, the color combo is right here. Red, blue, green, okay, yellow. So, red, blue, green,
yellow.
Thank you. Let's go. Okay, guys, we are getting so close. Y'all are the real ones sticking around. Here we go. Oh, yep, and she's gonna be right here.
Oh shit, it is. Fuck, it is. God damn it. Comforting. Fucking airdrop. Of course it is. Of course it is. Yeah, why not? Oh no, they're just gonna come out, man. They're coming for the airdrop.
Alright. I think we gotta go back this way. We're getting so close, you guys, to the end. Y'all are about to see the end of this game. It's so cool. We are literally in the last moments of it before we have to go through a pretty intense deal. But we are here, you guys. We are here. Okay, so I think we go up here. Something to do with... Okay, so we gotta grab that piece.
I just come out with my heavy suit.
Did you come in the heavy suit, bro?
I'm not, because there's two guys trying to... Should I? There's two guys trying to get my ear up.
Yeah, I mean, you're so funny when you wear all the heavy stuff. Okay, let's look for this. No, okay, it's I'm not finna. Here. Okay, here we go.
Worse.
There we go. Something to do with. Oh, okay. Let's not go in there.
How much? Wait. Okay. How many bullets can I take with the AK? Because they have AKs and bolties.
Thanks for playing it so I don't have to. You're welcome, Woofy. You're welcome, bro. It's actually really fun. Once you learn the puzzles, it's a good time. It's a really...
Damn, you did a lot of damage.
We're having a good time. I'm actually going to probably beat it in one night. But Woofy, how you been, man? Leaving my wife, looking for a fresh model. Lighter, what are you talking about? Y'all are crazy right now. All right, for sure.
Yeah, right. Got me.
So, there we go. Now we're doing it. Now we're doing the dang thing. Let's go. Well, Lighter, I hope you find your fresh model, bro. There we go. Everybody wish Lighter good luck on his fresh model there. All right, let's, Okay, I'm missing something here. Okay, we gotta go up to this. Okay, here we go. Let's go put this thing in. Right here.
Man, y'all can take that fucking airdrop.
There we go.
I ain't trying.
Alright, guys, I'm freaking out right now. It's getting close. It's getting close. Alright, let's go in here. Ooh, there she is. Okay. Come on, come on. Yeah. Hype me, yes. Okay. Oh. I'm making sure that these doors are closed tight. Okay. Okay. All right. All right, here we go. I was making sure those doors were closed nice and tight. All right, here we go. Let's go. Whew. Okay, so let's try this one more time. Right, Nathan? So we go into this back room, right? That's right.
Oh my gosh.
All right, here we go. This is the last part of the game, you guys.
Dude, what the fuck?
Young kid need to stop with the F-bombs. He's not young. He's 18 years old. What you know? They think you're a young kid, Nathan.
Oh, me?
Yeah, he said that young kid needs to stop. Hey, I already put parental advisory on my channel, so. Alright, I'm going to turn down the music because it's very loud. And then here we go.
They're coming by the bass.
Here we go. Last part, you guys. We've almost beat the game one night. Both parts. Woo!
Yo, they might be ready.
Okay, there's mommy. There's mommy. That was mommy, y'all. Hold on, I'm gonna have some chili cheese stuff. Woo! All right. Woo! Hype me, guys, hype me. All right, I got my hype team, and go. Careful not to spill that water, baby. You got water right up underneath you. Careful. Hype me, guys. Hype me. Hype it up. We did it. All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. All right, here we go, guys. You believe in me? Thank you, Woofy. You guys are hyping me up. I love it. All right. Hold on, buddy. Okay. Hype, hold on. Save the hypes. Oh my gosh, she almost got me, y'all. She said, what have you done? Where's the other pom-pom? You're right, Wolfie. She did. She dead. She dead. She dead. Oh man, y'all. Wait, hold on. I gotta do Nathan's favorite. Hold on.
I'm ducking and everything. Died in the house. I'm,
I got scared.
I dropped my hot pocket.
Dropped my hot pocket.
I was kind of crazy. Didn't take
are
my bullet.
Are you not entertained? Is this not why you are here?
All right, guys. So here's the last part of it, y'all. Okay. So we just saw mommy kind of get taken away by an ominous hand. All right, we got.
They even go.
That was a spider hand. There's bad something. Ooh. This has been a crazy night, you guys. Alright, let's go up to our last part right here. What's this thing do? Alright, speak to me. What does this do? Something about boarding the train. Here we go. Oh, God. All right. Well, I think we made it out, y'all. I think we made it out of the game. Let's go down the slide. I think we made it out of the factory. Let's see. All right. Woohoo! We made it out of the factory. Okay, so let's go in here. She said let's take the train. All right. I'm down to take the train ride out. Yeah, let's hope that we can just get up out of here unscathed. All right. Here we go. Push tab to view. Okay, so it is ears, happy face, lion, mommy. So ears, happy face. So nope. I already messed that up. Beep, beep, beep. Wrong. Okay, so let's ears, happy face, lion, mommy. Okay. Then the color scheme is red, yellow, red, blue. Red, yellow, red, blue. And then the last part of it would be the numbers 4, 3, 1, 2. Ooh, man, so
yeah, real close.
4, 3, 1, 2. Okay, and then let's pull the. Okay. Y'all, we made it out of the factory?
No, we did not.
Let's go. Well, hold on. We don't know. We don't know.
You know, you completely did.
Let's go. We made it out of the factory. Maybe. I think we are taking a train ride out. Guys, I feel good about this.
Bad.
All right. Hey, we made it. Y'all, I feel good. I feel really good about this.
Oh my god. That was fucking
oh, she's saying she can't let us leave. Whoa. What?
Do you know how long I've been stuck in that cave?
What?
Well, too long. I had so much time to think and reflect.
Whoa.
Time to figure out exactly.
Now I'm scared. I want off the train, yo. How do I get out?
Terrible.
How do you stop this thing? No.
I know that whatever I need you to do.
I'm scared. Alright, I want out of the train. I need out of the train, you guys. Alright, let's... Alright, this is... Where are we going? Can I get out of here? How do I bust the window open? I'm not... Bruh, where are we going? Okay, it's slightly... Where are we going? Can we stop this? Hold on, if I do this? Alright. Alright, this is not good. You guys. This is really not good, y'all. What the? Guys, I can't stop this train. Come on, let me off. Let me out of this train.
Another one buys the dust.
It's dinner time.
Wait, I got the perfect one for this.
Stop. Stop.
And the cat? How do I stop this train? There we go. All right. Guys, I don't feel good about this. Stop the train. Whoa. Oh my God. It's going so deep.
What just happened?
Play care. All you see is the play care. That's dark.
She's taking you somewhere,
I think. That's not okay. Chapter 2, Flying a Web. Whoo. Alright, let's get some cheers. Here we go. Let's go. Woo. How you guys feel about that? Who's ready for part 3?
Chapter 3.
Alright, guys, let me go to my cutscene here.
Yeah.
And then we'll talk. And then we'll, Alright, guys. I appreciate you guys watching this Friday night episode of Melly Streams, where we did Poppy Playtime and we also did a live interview with my brother for BrennanJoshua.com and his new blog that's coming out. I really appreciate everybody watching, and I will see you guys Monday morning at 10 a.m. Pacific Coast time for a new episode. I'll be playing some more games, not sure what, but come on in. Have a good time. All right, I appreciate everybody for watching. Bye.